You want to see a Barb 4 being injected into a face to lift the oral commissure, that downturned mouth that everyone's coming in for? So today we're going to inject a Barb 4 for the downturned mouth. One of the most common things we see from the young to the older is people grabbing this area and hating that downturned mouth. We can dissolve, we can fill in the preauricular area, we can fill the jawline, but for many people, putting a nice lifting thread is an amazing treatment. It's instant and they love the results. Let's go to the video and watch the procedure.
This is a Barb thread. This is a little longer and we're gonna come in. I'm gonna make an opening here and we're gonna come here. I rarely draw my vectors, but it is good to do it because you want a straight shot here. Now, I'm going to be kind with her a little bit and I'm going to give her a little bit of lidocaine with that. Are you allergic to anything? You've been to the dentist before. Yeah. These kids have never been to dentists, you know, usually.
Yes.
Have you? No, they people don't get, have you had a cavity filled? A lot of times they've never had lidocaine.
Not for a long time.
Okay, well, you almost never do. And then, so I always ask about lidocaine. So I know I want to be along this plane. So a little poke here, and there's a vessel here, so I'm just gonna go a little below it, a little poke. And then this is a little lido with epi right here, and I'll get a little bit of blanching. And I'm gonna use an 18 gauge for an opening. So I think to avoid complications with these, what's really nice is make sure you have a big enough opening. I think when people struggle with a small opening, I'll tilt you a little this way. And you might get a little bit of pressure or a poke, you might feel nothing. What we're getting, what we're grabbing, I learned this in Russia on the fresh cadavers, is osteocutaneous ligaments. That's what we're grabbing. So we have the opening, a little bit of pressure. Now this is 1% without epi, okay? So it's loaded on here. I can give a little bit of, you know, pressure to the opening and then put the cannula in. That will stop the bleeding a bit too. This is a sensitive area. So this is the area that I might need a little lidocaine. So I like the tip down in, and now you let us know how you're doing. I like to put this up top to avoid any contamination. We're coming down and we'll go through the mealometal fold here. And now here, we used to stop here. I'm gonna give you a little squirt anyway, just to be kind. There's a little bit of squirt here, just to hear. We used to stop here. I think going through the fold is key. So I think it's really important because it gives a better lift. And again, I'm going a straight shot. I'm hitting resistance, so I can come back a little bit, but not much. The new molded threads don't come back a little bit. I want to flatten it, so I'm going to put a little pressure right here, and I'm going to push through. A little bit of lido, I'm going to push through. You can see I'm here. I'm going to push through, a little lido, push through, and that's far enough, but we can get a little more towards the midline, and that's pretty good right there. I can see I'm right there. How are you doing?
Good.
So, I'm going to put a little pressure here. I do a right and a left little twist. You see the thread in here, and I'm going to pull out. And here's our thread. We're pulling on the thread here. And what we're doing, I'm gonna get her to smile. Okay, there's no irregularity here. Now relax. If there was, I can unzip it, okay? So I'm going to engage the thread. You can feel it go click, 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 click. And sometimes the patient can. Just engaging the thread. Okay, now smile again. This looks perfect, so we're fine. I will now cut the thread. If you saw an irregularity, that's the time to address it. The key is to bury the thread, is to hold it. Only use the tip. Push, and again, on the new Infinity, it's really important. So you want to push down on the skin, and then just clip the thread. Don't clip the patient's skin. I've seen that happen. And then I want to bury the thread like that. It's key. So that's one Barb 4 NovaThread PDO placed to lift the edge of the mouth.
So there's a Barb 4 placed in the cheek region to lift the oral commissure. You can see with the anesthesia method I used, it was very comfortable. We used one thread per side. You can use a second per side, but what we're doing, as with all these procedures, is we're looking at the result we're getting as we're doing it to know what more we might need to do or not need to do. Do you use Barb threads? What do you like? Maybe you like the new molded threads. Let us know below. Join us on Instagram and subscribe here for continued tips to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.